अस्सलाम वालेकुम प्यारे बच्चों, आज है क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 तुम जो चैप्टर केमिकल इफेक्ट्स ऑफ इलेक्ट्रिक करंट क्लास 8 और उसका इस लेक्चर दिया तो उसमें तेरे इस क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 इस ना आज करो जो क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4 द बल्ब डज नॉट ग्लो इन द सेटअप शोन फिगर 14.10 इस फिगर में जाएगा बोलते हैं 14.10 अस्म जैसे हम जाए बल्ब लोग में चुका बोलते हैं ग्लो करा कि चुन लाइट दे मां कि दिस इज द पॉसिबल रीजंस अश्वन रीजंस क्या अच्छे हम से ती बल्ब ग्लो करा चुन कि एक्सप्लेन योर आंसर पेश है आंसर दे मुझे एक्सप्लेन और कर The bulb may not glow because of the following reason. The bulb is figure it. Again, it's not glow because of the reason. God, liquid in the beaker is non-conducting. It's time to go to the beaker. It's time to make it. Liquid is most of liquid is connect to electricity. It's time to connect to electricity. You should be because of the liquid is non-conducting. تم مطلب گو یہ الیکٹرسٹی کنڈکٹ کران کہ ان سچ کیس ات کیس مز کیا گژھت دا ایئر کرنٹ وڈ ناٹ بی ایبل ٹو پاس تھرو دا لیکوڈ یو سی لیکوڈ از بگرس مز روم چاہے امز ہیک امز نہیں گسا الیکٹرک کرنٹ پاس کہ ہنس دا سرکٹ از ناٹ کمپلیٹ بزن سرکٹ کمپلیٹ گسا ان جائے کہ ام وجہ سے نے بلب ہکن گلو گژھت کہ نمبر سیکنڈ الیکٹرک کرنٹ ان دا سرکٹ از ویری ویک یہ سرکٹ مز الیکٹرک کرنٹ is very weak. This can happen if the material used for making the circuit is not a good conductor of electricity. Big catch atoms ke kyun wajah se atoms electric current ki yum material im apparatus is used kare mu cheez circuit banane mein to much apparatus ur tum im electricity bag sach ki they are poor conductor of electricity but circuit is incomplete or the battery does not have sufficient energy. یعنی اس بیٹری یم جائے کہ بیٹری تھی ہاو یہ بیٹری ات سفشنٹ انرجی کی ٹو جنریٹ الیکٹرسٹی یم سی الیکٹرسٹی جنریٹ ہے کر ام وجہ سے یہ بلب گلو ہکان ام جائے گھت کی اس ام جائے کہ یم اس بلب گلو نہ گھن ریزن گڈنک اس بیس مجھے لکوڈ اٹ از نان کنڈکٹنگ ام بیت It is non-conducting. A circuit is using apparatus as used to make sure. So most serial machine, kya chhe? So most of them electricity power san chhe ki. Ya uno is, is battery chhe. Achi ni sufficient energy ki, im se ki generate electricity hik. Pachuk aur question number 5. A tester is used to check the conduction of electricity through two liquids. A tester is used as a tester ak istemal kormun. To check the conduction of electricity through two liquids. Then do liquid in the mean chase. Do liquid in the tester use karmu. Kim khatar conduction of electricity khatar. Labeled as A and B. Tum tum much naav hai. A and B. It is found that the bulb of the tester glows brightly for liquid A. Yani si tester tramash liquid A is means. Bulb chu asal point hai. Mus glow karan. While it glows very dimly for B. B is mentioned it would glow correctly, very dim glow. You would conclude that first liquid A is better conductor than liquid B. Sequoia unit liquid A used A testers use liquid which are better than liquid B. Liquid B is better conductor than liquid A and liquid B is better than liquid A. Both liquids are equally connecting. Yeah, dono liquids are connect kara barabar electricity. Ya manwa is conducting properties of liquid cannot be compared in the manner conducting properties. You must say the liquid is using proper apparatus means conducting properties of liquid. Liquid is must say the proper you must say the connect current electricity. can not be compared in this manner. Tum hai ko kuch tak mujhe ki achuk sahi answer liquid is better than liquid beach pata hai liquid is liquid beach better kudrati ka tab is liquid is brightly bulgulo ga sa than liquid b the amount of current flowing through a conducting solution depends on the conductivity of the solution is the with more conductivity more current pass yatum zyada conductivity aas tatum ga zyada current pass the solution and vice versa hence the conducting of the liquid A is more than the conducting of liquid B. Purchase question number 5. Does pure water conduct electricity? Is pure water asan chisha conduct electricity kara? If not, what can we do to make it conduct? Iske hai hum kada kare thi ke taki ka electric current conduct. Means this electric current pass. No, pure water does not conduct electricity. Is pure water se is electricity conduct kara ki? This is because pure water is devoid of any salt. Pure water cannot conduct electricity. This is true when a pinch of common salt is added to it as a salt solution is conducting in nature. If you add salt solution, add karo, then it can conduct electricity. Inshallah, so this is question number 7.